All right, so I've just been taking a little break. I'm actually studying how to use my new platform, how to edit my videos and all that. So y'all bear with me. But I did put together a little video today. You know, just me trying to put together the things that I'm doing for the fundraiser and everything, trying to bring more awareness to gang stalking. And it came across, somebody told me that somebody was out here smearing my name, putting up videos and all that. Like that, or whatever. Dude is a straight perp. I got the screen recorded, so I wanted y'all to check this out real quick. And do not believe nothing this man's talking about. This dude is a straight perp, like narcissist perp. In no way, shape, or form am I anybody's liar, thief, criminal, none of that. You know, I've done wrong in the past, but I'm not trying to get over on nobody, man, for real. I mean, it ain't even that serious for real like that, so... I do this for the love of my people, for myself. I know, I remember how I used to be, not knowing what gang stalking was. And just remember that feeling, that gut-wrenching feeling of fear and not being sure, uncertainty and not knowing what the hell's going on. So I do this for my people. So check this guy out, man. If y'all subscribe to his channel, please unsubscribe from this clown. This dude is a straight clown. All he's trying to do is troll people. Dude don't even know me. So I'm about to air him out right now, man. Check this out. And then I'll be dropping the, I got an interview, a couple interviews I'm going to be dropping. And then I got this, then I'm going to start on my next series. You know what I mean? A really important series. So hopefully y'all stay tuned. I hope y'all staying prayed up. I hope that y'all really keeping y'all faith, man. You know what I mean? My situation is kind of still the same, but my faith is stronger. You know, everything is good, man. I'm feeling real, real optimistic about the future. I just want everybody to, you know, to be proud of yourself. They like to make us feel like we shouldn't be proud of ourselves and we shouldn't like ourselves and, you know, think less of ourselves because other people don't like us, man. Love yourself. Be proud of yourself and your accomplishments. You know what I'm saying? And it will be a better day tomorrow. You know what I mean? If Yahweh is willing. So you guys definitely stay. Keep me in your prayers. I've been thinking about you all the time. This next series is going to be a real serious series, man. It's coming down to about that time, man. You know what I mean? So I hope everybody's staying prayed up. Do not fall for their traps. They always try to put us in these traps, man. Don't fall for them. I don't like how they try to think that they can bully a whole 37-year-old man and expect me not to say nothing to you. But I'm going to say something to you. Now, I'm going to be respectful, but I'm going to say something to you. You know what I'm saying? I don't like all that bully shit. That's coward stuff to me. You know what I mean? But you guys keep a level head with these people, man. They are crazy. They tried to set me up a couple nights ago. You know, again, so be careful. Keep your mind straight. Keep your mind strong. Keep your mind to the hills, which come your help. All your help comes from the Most High, the Creator. So you guys check this perp dude out. And I'll be back with the little video I did today. I shot a little video today. Just out here trying to bring awareness to gang stalking. Just want y'all to see that real quick. And then I'll be catching up back up with y'all on the series, man. This next series is going to be... pretty eye-opening. I've been thinking about the concepts and everything and want to switch things up because I am coming up on my first year of doing it. So, shalom, man. Thank you, guys. I love you so much. Pray for me as I pray
to you.
You
forever for me. Yeah, to you forever for me to you. To you.